So we have one at noon, at 10 and at 2, and then you can add a couple more at 9 and 3 if you just want to have more opportunities to pivot. So you could even put, you can put them all the way around.
Okay.
Okay, but normally I, you know, you can work with this amount. So the idea is, especially for your guys, you don't need them to be orange, so you can always have them be white.
Okay.
So the idea, here, I always start with noon, sit. And I work really hard on getting the focus here and the spine really lined up on that one. Okay, so I let him, just with my body, I let him line up on which one I want. If I wanted to work on heel, which is the harder, I think, of the two, is this.
Uh-huh.
I think this is easier. Heel. 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 And I would be using a healing stick right there, tapping him. Here. Sit. Do it here. Here. Sit. And of course, my dogs don't deliver the same as yours. But
right, yeah.
What I want is that he moves with me. Back. Good. And now we'll do a heel. So that just as I turn, he turns with me.
And are you just randomly picking which one to turn to? Randomly. There's no pattern.
I wanted to do that one because I wanted to show a whole bunch of moving.
Okay.
But at the beginning, when you're teaching it, I think you should only work on going from maybe even just using 10, 12, and 2. Don't try to get that whole pivot yet. So, as I turn, I want him to turn with me. I'm using a little bit of a rusty dog here. A little rotation, a little rotation. Sit.
Okay.